Let's take a look at some of the stories making news. A domestic shooting in South Suburban Oak Forest left one person dead and three others injured. Police were called yesterday to a home on Babette Court off Central Avenue. They arrived to find three people with gunshot wounds. While responding, they received reports of a car potentially involved in the shooting. Officers stopped the car and found two people inside. One had been shot and was taken to the hospital. Police took the other person into custody. Police are still investigating what led to that shooting.